Hello guys, there have Electrolux Oven SteamBoost COB8S39WZ, and today I will show you how you can change the buzzer in this device. In the first step, click on the training button, then go to the settings and select setup. As you can see, there have buzzer volume. Now you can change the volume here, then click on the OK to save it. And that's it. Thanks for watching, leave us a like or a comment, and goodbye.